either nut-tassel migratory routes or flyways, as birds do. Instead, its migration is a slow withdrawal to areas where cold fronts do not influence the temperature. Spring migration in most localities begins in the last week of February. One by one, the migrants fly directly northeast.